have more breaking news, this time out of Chesterfield County, where two people have been injured in a multi-vehicle crash. It happened in the 5500 block of Centralia Road around 8:20 p.m. Crime Insider sources say at least one victim has life-threatening injuries. The cause of the crash is under investigation.